to another big man, John Scott.
6 feet eight is all. Daryl Sutter, coach of this team, said that everybody wanted to have at least one shift with John Scott. And John Scott will get a standing ovation.
Well, John Scott's able to buy some time. And after he moves this puck to Brent Burns, Burns is looking for him off of Rene into the back of the net, and the reaction from the captain.
Thrown to the front, Neal. Over, and this one cut off by Brent Burns and tucked a nice pass on to Scott. Scott pursued. Scott! He's got two.
Burns, Scott leaves the zone. Matt Duchene, putting a little bit of pressure on John Scott, moves it away and goes top cheese on Devan Dubnyk. And watch the reaction from Brent Burns.
How about Daryl Sutter? No one put the former guys together there, and then the deterrence of Jeremy Roenick was interviewing. Daryl was so happy. He was jumping and high-fiving everybody on the bench.
John Scott is with Pierre.
Thanks a lot, Doc. There's been all kinds of ovations for you all weekend long. And they're not stopping. What do you want to say first to the fans in Nashville?
Just thank you so much. You guys have just blown me away. I love this city, and thank you so much.
Well, your team won $1 million. How are you planning on spreading it around?
It's going to go 100 parts of me, and then they're going to just take the rest. Hey, whoa, whoa.
John, I have to ask you, when this all started out, a lot of people were wondering how it would turn out. Can you believe how it's turned out?
I think it's the best possible outcome, right? We had a good weekend, everybody had fun, and we ended up winning, so it was great.
Congratulations on a fantastic weekend.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to award the 2016 Honda NHL All-Star MVP Award, as decided by you. The 2016 Honda NHL All-Star MVP scored 2 goals in the tournament and wins as a write-in candidate, John Scott! John Scott is the recipient of the brand new 2016 Honda NHL All-Star MVP Award is NHL Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly and Tom Payton, AVP of Advertising from Honda. Ever Honda NHL All-Star 3-on-3 tournament, the players from this year's winning team, the Pacific Division, will receive a check for $1 million. Here to present the check is NHL Commissioner Gary Bettman. And Captain John Scott picks it up. Congratulations to the Pacific Division.
Two goals, a lot of memories, a picture with his teammates, It's a wonderful car, but I would suggest that they move the seat back a little bit. He's 6 feet eight.
Fit the kids in comfortably there.
What a storybook.